Roar Extreme.
All right. Fuck. All right.
Round one. Get ready. Fight.
Damn, what a throw. Oh, that was smart. That was good.
He did it again?
Yo, bro. All right, yo, get away from me, bro. No. Yo, what the fuck? Nah, this dude is different. He's on a wall jump. No. Thank goodness I freaking heavy blocked. I mean, I probably still would have won with the back throw, but yeah. Sick. What the fuck? Wow, that was nice. What the fuck? Yo, he doing some sneaky shit, bro. No. That 3P saved my ass. Yeah, run that back. That was nice. Uh-huh. of shit. I crouched. That's so interesting that he does that move, because, like, it's not terrible, it's just not practical. But, I mean, it's working. I should have let that rock. Ooh, that was clean. Oh. He really got me. Holy shit. No, nigga. Ah, no, yo. that was clean. I really wish that got him. Yeah. Alright. Wow. Interesting interactions here. Oh shit. Counter hit. Oh, I wish that got him. That would have been fucking lit. That would have been really cool if I got him. Oh shit, he almost got me right there. What the fuck? Still got the round, but. Bet. Aw, oh, fuck. He got it. That's what I would say. He got it. He earned that. So bad. That was so bad. Two hit? Yeah. Nice guard break. Shit. Oh, man. No, nigga. Hell nah. What a throw. You got it. Okay. Different stage, bro. There we go. What's up, Chaotic Shark? It's going all right, man. Just playing Bloody Roar with my friend Dom. I was supposed to be playing with somebody else, but they are MIA. So Dom was off, thankfully. Well, he is off, right? Now. committed to that. See you around, Sona. Thanks for coming through. I appreciate it. Thanks for, presumably, you know, sending your friend here. Appreciate that. Oh, Shindy. Damn. Appreciate that. Thank you, Sona. Damn, that was a counter hit. That's crazy because I read that. Well, I didn't die though. That's low-key crazy. Oh, I didn't die just now. See, I was about to say, if he did the right sequences of attacks earlier, if he did that like earlier, if he like followed up with the Zuna drop and that one setup he did, I would have died. Dropkick missed, bro. If only her legs were as long as they were in Bloody Roar 3, bro. Oh, nah, bruh. It crossed me up. Are you fucking kidding me, bruh? So gross. No. Fuck. Oh, man, Bakri is so annoying. The ninjas are so annoying in this game, bruh. Damn. Alright. actually committed to that. Alright. That's a 3-hit. Oh, 2-hit, never mind. I'm getting hit. I'm getting grabbed. No! Oh my god. Woo! Alright. Almost missed it. Yo, Frosty's at the stream, bro. I gotta give you a VIP, bro. Gotta figure out how to react to the smoke screen grab. I think for that I just gotta crouch. Cause I know both of them can do it, I just don't know the fucking input. Cause I don't play these ninjas. Fuck, he actually committed to that shit. Oh, Alice, get out of there! Alright. Okay. Oh my god. Fuck. You gotta get out that form, bruh. I got hit. What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, bro. Get out that form, bro. I got hit. You a funny nigga for that. Give me that. I didn't even want to do the third hit, but it came out anyway. I didn't even want to do that. I wanted to do jab, jab, and then crouch, bruh. But my thumb fucking slipped. Yeah, I'm playing my boy Dom, bro. Ugh. I was actually supposed to fight somebody from Central America. But he ain't around. He wasn't around. So I'm playing Dom. Shit. Where was my throw, bruh? Ain't no way. Oh, he hit the last fucking frame of that shit. Good shit. Fuck, I wanted that drop kick so bad, dog. Damn. Okay. Hit. He's doing it. He's doing the wave dash. The throw. I can't believe he's still sticking with Bach. Wasn't expecting him to play Bach with you, bruh. Jeez. Frosty, how's your night been, bro? XL, how's your night been? Ooh, I recovered forward, bro. I was cooked from the beginning. Read that, but you got a throw. What the fuck? Alright. Ah, that ninja bullshit. That was good. That was good.
Round two. Get ready. Fight.
I hate that even when I crouch that bullshit, I still get grounded. This man jabbed me as I was command grabbing him. This man command grabbed me as I was jabbing him. Seventh brain privilege is crazy, dog. Fuck! He should have died right there. No. Damn it. I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit, bruh. Damn. What the fuck? What the fuck is he doing, bro? Oh, thank God I guard broke. Thank God I heavy block. Bro was trying to hit me with nonsense just now. Oh my goodness. Alright. Yeah. Ah, I respect it. Yo, I thought he would transform. Okay. Fuck. Guard break. Command throw. Thank you.
Where was my block, dog?
Oh my god, bro.
Time over.
Oh. Sheesh.
That was fucking crazy. That was a crazy fucking gamble right there. He did a full dash punch sweep. Not sweep, he did the full dash punch into hyper, bro. So even if I blocked it, he would have hypered anyway. It was crazy. That was crazy to do, bro. It was smart. I just evaded it. He ended up behind me. Oh my god, thank goodness that didn't connect. Oh fuck, he got me. That's... did not want to do that, I swear. I did not want to do that. I'm just gonna get away from him. But he's not making that easy. Alright, I got one hit off on it. He won. I'm glad he won. I'm so glad he won that because that hyper was on accident. I did not mean to do that, so. Oops. I gotta earn that shit. That was fucking ugly though. That interaction was terrible. Oh, come on, Alice. Damn. That back kick should have been the end right there, bro. But it's okay. Alright. Oh, sweet, Shinji. I love how no matter what version of Bakugou you are hearing, the young man screams like he's out for blood. Yeah. I mean, I guess that depends on the move, too. He evaded that shit. I don't even do that. And he knew that shit was like, you know, not gonna work. We dancing right now. The lag ate my fucking OTG combo. What the fuck was that? What the fuck happened? Bro, what happened right there, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck was that fucking? Yo! I'm trying to wrap my head around that fucking one hit. Dude. I like went under him, he went under me, but like the kick landed. Like, what the fuck? Damn, nice throw. He got me as I was running away. Oh, good combo.
Good patience. Command. But only Alice and Jenny can do it. It's forward back punch. Oh my god, that was disgusting. Wow. Damn, I can't drink my water. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck is happening right now, bro? I'm getting hit by fucking nonsense. Bro, what the fuck is happening? Yo! Yo, that actually got me fucking tight, bro. What was that? What was all of that? What the fuck? Command throw. That was smart. That was smart. Damn it. I wanted to do it twice. Try and get that meter. Why my man's look half dead right now? Half dead. Bro, that's how I look. This is how I look, bro. I'm actually chilling, bro. I'm not wide awake, but you know, I'm alright, bro. That was almost a ring out. Oh shit! Nah. He about to try some nonsense now, bro.
did it again. Oh my god, bro. Get away, get away, get away. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, that was...
That was nice. I thought I would break his light guard with that beast guard, but
damn,
he got it.
I'm so tired of getting hit by the fucking fourth, like, hit of that shit. I quick recovered that. Damn.
Round three. Get ready.
Bro, jabbed me out the air. Give me this. I need to start doing this more. This is what I actually need to start going for more. On Koryu, it's fucking stupid because he has the ugliest hurtbox in the entire game. So I can't exactly get away with that fucking back throw mix after the command throw. So disgusting. What?
Recover quick enough.
Man throw. I think he tried something else.
Yeah, I had to be wary because of that wall. Oh my fucking god, bro. Only online, like, would you be able to do 3KK with Bakuryu and land a command grab, bro. I promise you that shit don't work online. I mean, offline. Fuck. Like with Shion's 2K into command throw, that shit will not hurt. I mean, that shit... Can't talk. That shit will not work, like, locally, bro. It literally just doesn't work. Or maybe if somebody like doesn't quick recover in time, it'll work. So maybe I'm confusing that with like how the bot makes it work in training mode. All right, I don't know what's going on. I got hit. The Koryu hitbox, the Koryu hurtbox is maybe because they just reused Bakuryu's and did not account for him being bulkier. Yeah, I'm talking about like, you know what I'm saying, him getting hit, not his hitboxes of his moves. It's the fucking hurtbox. It's like Bakuryu will get hit by certain shit, but Koryu won't, even though they're basically very identical. Aha! You forgot. When you hit someone with a low in their fuse stance and there's a bunch of hit stun on them, you can't actually grab them immediately. Oh my god. Fuck, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Bro! I got hit by that mix. No. What the fuck? You're fucking capping. Fuck. Hell no, bruh. What? Bro, I jabbed him, bruh. What the fuck happened? No! But she didn't die. Bro, this nigga waited. Oh my fucking god. Yo. This nigga waited. It's crazy because I knew he was gonna do that shit. And like, still die to the low jab, even though I'm pretty sure I was still holding down. Yo, I don't even think I like fighting, I don't even think it's just me not liking to fight, what's his name? Koryu, bro? I think it's just both of them niggas, bro. Both of these niggas are annoying, bro. They're meant to annoy the shit out of you. I'm getting hit. I'm about to get perfected. Psych. No. If Alice loses, I'm gonna have to switch, bro. If she loses, I'm gonna switch. He tried to do 6-6P. I saw the beginning. That's what I get. I should have just went for the back throw, bro. That 6-6P is just not worth it, bro.
No. Shit. That shit not guaranteed. Why didn't I just go for the fucking back door? I still would have had my beast form, bro. But no, I'm a fucking idiot, bro. Here we go. Here we go, dog. Here we go. You about to fight for that fourth round, bro. Oh my god. Snuffed. I built just enough at that very second, bro. Holy shit. Damn. I need to try something new. Hold on. That doesn't work. That doesn't work like I thought it would. Never mind. Damn. Ooh! Hey, yo. I lost.
Round two. Get ready.
Okay.
God damn.
That's crazy because I knew he was going to do that, but my timing was off. Either my timing was off or his spacing was off. Or Alice's freaking hitboxes are shorter now. They're stubbier since he's in her damn rabbit form. Yo, bro, all right, yo, I ain't getting hit by that mix no more, bro. 3PK. I can't get hit by that mix no more. That 3K came to command grab. Oh, I'm still airborne. Damn. What the fuck? Again? Got your ass. The man's trying to run. Trying to use that line run. Got my form. Never mind. Throw.
A
pressed something right there. I don't know what, but he definitely pressed something. Sticking with Bakuryu, bro. I wonder, like, you actually gonna, like, fuck around and made who? Yo, main and Sheena and Bakuryu is quite a task, bro. Bakuryu, he needs to rack up damage, needs to consistently frustrate the opponent, needs to land that command grab a lot, because the forward throw, while it's okay, does not do too much damage. You know what I'm saying? Those setups aren't, you know, reliable. Sheena, bro, she don't even have a command throw, so it's like, she don't have as much guard breaking potential as what's his name, Gato, so. Alright, Chaotic. Probably, man. That mix was nasty. Shutting down all my options. Except for that. There we go. Outperform. He is not. What? Oh my god. So that move also creates a good amount of distance. To where he can't actually, like, he can't get thrown. He's throw immune. Oh my fucking gosh. Honestly, I better not win this, bro. Real shit, I better not win. Because I honestly didn't even have to do that. Okay, good. Did a random fucking, what the fuck was that, 1B or some shit? That ugly ass move. What? What? What the fuck? How the fuck did he turn around that quick, bruh? Nah, I'm getting tired of this. That was good. Oh my gosh, he committed to that. In human form, bruh. That's what blows my mind. Yeah. I saw that coming from a mile away. Finally, landed the beast drive.
Bakuryu and Koryu, bro. These niggas are annoying to fight, man.
The only difference is that I actually fucking hate Koryu. Like, I actually hate that character. Oh, shit.
No, back throw.
How the fuck did that wall break? We're not even in our beast form.
Aw, bruh. I got hit. Yeah, GG. You got it.
What?
Got him.
No, I'm not falling for that shit no more.
Keeps him at the stream. Even when they're not around for real.
Guard attack comes through.
Honestly, I'm not even 100% sure if that still works like that. I'll have to check. But I'm pretty sure it is because, like, I have a Wise Bot for that, not for Nightbot. Nightbot is for, like, my socials and playlists and everything like that. Oh my god. Did he just jump over me and then... Yo jumped all the way over me in the corner to do a low jab and I died, though.
There we go.
He fucking committed to that shit, bro. I'm sorry, I just don't understand how you can do that. I don't. Just doesn't seem reliable.
Alright, I'm out this motherfucking corner, bro. You got me fucked up. I saw that coming. No. Got him. Got him. I fucking lost.
We ain't fighting on a freeway stage at all, nigga.
What the type of shit is that?
Round
hit by that. For some reason, I feel like Bakura, you can't quick recover that shit. But freaking Koryu can. When I do the command throw and I try to go for the grab mix, Koryu can recover. Koryu can do it. He can transform in time, but Bakuryu can. Unless Dom is just not quick recovering. Because I don't think the grab follow up is actually like a true 50-50. Nonsense is happening right now. Get my health back. Hit me in my back, damn. I thought he would grab me, bro. Oh! I'm dead. Guarantee you, bruh, when he's doing those crouch throws, it ain't no forward throw motion being put in, bro. It's a quarter circle motion, because only certain characters can input a quarter circle motion on a crouched opponent, and then the throw will register as a crouch throw even though they're not inputting a crouch throw. Alice can do it, Bot can do it, Jenny can do it, Koryu can do it, Bakuryu here can do it. Jaina can do it. It's so fucking weird, bro. Even Uranus can do it for some reason. Uh-oh. Okay, that was so fucking risky, but it worked out. Oh, nah. I wonder if aircraft is gonna lag. If it lags, then we're cooked. There's a reason why we've been staying away from this map the majority of the set. It appears to be running fine right now. Fuck. Ah. Fuck yes, Reggie will be annoying in this game. Fuck that fucking character, bro. Reggie is fucking stupid in Bloody Roar 4. He's stupid in a stupid game, bro. That motherfucker, bro. All that nigga gotta do is fucking up beast and your ass is looped in the air for like 10 fucking years, bro. Nigga will delete your health bar, bro. Hell no. Niggas annoyed a Kronos. Imagine fighting Ragey in it when Bloody Roar Extreme. Yeah, you would have hella fun dealing with that shit. You don't want that. That's why it kills me when I hear people say like, oh, bro, put the Bloody Roar forecast in Extreme, bro. And it's like, y'all don't want that. I promise y'all don't want that. Especially for Ragey in particular. Nigga, y'all do not want that, bro. Nigga, that shit would be... Only fucking character that could be somewhat salvaged is Nagi, bro. Good air throw, holy shit. Like, she's fucking dumb, but like, Ragey, bro, that nigga got an unblockable axe kick, bro. Granted, you gotta charge it, but still, it's like...
Brady's fucking stupid, bro. Hell no. Keep that nigga in that dirty ass game, bro. Alright, bro. Getting the Cena switch.
Round one. Get ready. Fight.
Yeah, nah, he would definitely need a nerf. That boy Raven's dumb. Yeah, Sheena has better buttons than Bakuryu. And I'd argue maybe even more pressure. Bakuryu really only excels at, like, you know, getting away with the ninja shit. Poking you and then running away. But Sheena can hold her own, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, that right there, that's a good guard break string. For real. Can catch somebody off for sure. Nice. And then she has that crawl too. It's basically like a moving fuse. Damn, I tried to low jab. Talking about her, Sheena's Bloody Roar 2 fit. Yo, that shit was a fire in the extreme. I know what would have happened, bro. I just had a Raven Simone, That's So Raven fucking moment, bro. I guarantee you, if I wall jumped, bro, this nigga would have did a leg counter on my dropkick or my stomp, bro. That's why I stopped. I was like, I feel like he's gonna do that. That's 5K, hella slow. You got me, good punish. I did it again. I ain't even want to do that though. I wanted to jump. Damn, her leg ain't catch him. I thought the leg would catch Sheena's. Good tech. Oh, the fucking 6 HP cancel went to throw. That's crazy. The fuse stance punch. Run it back. You can't even see the guard break on that shit, bruh.
But that shit hits hard in her fuse. That's a bug, bro.
They didn't fucking take that off. Like, why does she have that, bro? She should not have that in her hyper, bro. It's not her feet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was crazy. Almost got jailed.
What the? I watched him do it, and for some reason.
Wait a minute, I still got my beast form. I'm not even tripping. Oh, not anymore. And I might lose. Damn. I lost.
Yo, I really just sat there and just said.
That was crazy, bro. My jabs missed. I'm sick.
For a moment, Ashita turns their back on you, bro.
Back the fuck away, bro. Cause she got nonsense, dog. Yeah, like. What? Oh shit!
That was hype. Hell.
That was fire. He said, I wonder how one of those super cracked melee GameCube pads would do in this game. What do you. I mean, if they're super cracked. Damn, that was nice. If they're super cracked for freaking, for melee, you think they're gonna give me a power boost in this shit? Bro, I simply just want it for the sake of being able to play my game like it's meant to be played, bro. I don't want no fucking turbo pad or some crazy ass shit like that. I'm good off that, dog. Oh, that was. That hurt. Oh, he got to take care of me right then and there. Damn. Got his ass. Hopped right over that fuse things. And I got my health back.
Got himself lower than mine. Good throw. That is gonna do, yeah, just as I thought. Uh-oh. Yeah, no, nonsense. That down beast is so fucking annoying. Gato and Shayna's down beasts are like one of the most irritating moves to get hit by in the game, though. Ah, shit, I got hit by that. Damn. Yo, if I got hit by that, bro, I would've been mad as shit at myself, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, thank God he ain't do the low version. I don't know what happened right there. I just know my game lagged. Bro, are you... All right.
K-O. Round four. Get ready.
What? Bro. Fucking crazy how that missed. Oh my god. Oh, nah. I backdashed. Fuck. Fucking backdashed, bro. That shit happened in the last fucking set we had. I fucking backdashed instead of just standing there pressing guard. Kashina doesn't have a command throw. Good leg counter.
Damn.
Crouch throw. Oh, hell nah, bro. What the fuck?
That's a true combo. That's the first time I seen him do that shit.
Sense.
I gotta kill her.
Yo, I'm pretty sure his back was turned. That throw was not supposed to come out. I can't believe he just tossed that shit out.
Sheena's so fucking weird, bro.
Oh.
I shouldn't have committed to that. That was insane. I shouldn't have committed to that shit.
Round one. Get ready.
That shit is not reliable. Counter hit. Reset. There we go. Shouldn't have did that. Oh shit. I missed for some reason. All right. Ow. I think he crouched. I don't know what happened to that bitch. I wasn't actually expecting him to get hit by that. What? Why the fuck was I turned around? Maybe it was because I did 3B. Oh, 1B, my bad. Oh, nonsense. Every time this nigga turns around, like, I don't want to be near that. Like, she really is so fucking dumb with her backstab, and she has this weird fucking shit that she can do. With this weird ass, like, high mix. It's so weird. That's terrible. Punishing that. Ooh, nice drop here. Yeah, give me that. Bop, bop, bop. That. There we go. Shit, that would have been it. There it is. That's why I gotta 2P her, bro. Cause she could just go over that, she can just go through that eye. What the fuck? Okay. There we go. Oh shit. Alright, so this is gonna be my last match. Freaking thumb was on X, but I guess the majority of it was on Y, because I wanted to do forward X to counter hit her, but... Oh my god, that was nice. That was so fucking nice. Damn, I did my shit way too fucking, way too late compared to him. Here we go. I need to go for the back throw mix. I have to not do that, bro. That shit is risky, bro. They can evade that. They quick recover, bro. That shit gets evaded. That's it. What? Bro, how? Oh, hell no. That's crazy. Nah. We're gonna do one more, bro. We gotta do one more. We gotta do one more game after that one, bro. Damn, that was a fumble. There we go. I feel like that was a whiff. Not a whiff, I feel like that was a missed input. I don't think he wanted that. He wanted the slide. Oh, shit. Come on. shit. My man's hyper. Alright, nonsense. I got hit. Okay, he's doing damage, but he's out of hyper now. I still got the advantage. I'm not gonna panic. I backed it. I pressed back in an input instead of just the button itself. Bro. Okay. Got it. I swear I baited it, but... okay. Fuck! Damn! Oh my! Damn! Alright, I have to actually kill this nigga, bro. Damn! I have to stuff him. I have to stuff him. I have to stuff him, bro. There we go. Tackle? There we go. He just tossed that out, bro. He plays like a Gato, bro. Blows my mind. He's still in his fucking form, though. There we go. Oh my god, he almost fucked up. Good shit, GG's. Damn, why the fuck did it lag, bruh? Ugh. God damn. He said, brother, everyone gotta swim. Yeah. That was good, though. That was a good game. He said, rabbits ain't saying, you make, wait. He said, you make my ass itch, nigga. What the fuck does that mean, bro? What the fuck is that? What the fuck does that comment mean, bro?